Black Heroes Matter. Black Heroes Matter. I am the father of Chicago. My name is Jean-Baptiste Point du Sabo. I come from a royal bloodline. My ancestors were kings, queens, and prophets. From Israelite to African Haitian slave, life for my people was very modest. My grandparents landed on the shores of St. Domingo by way of slave ships. They gave birth to my mom, who gave birth to me around 1746. My father, Point du Sabo, was a Frenchman. My mother, Susanna, a slave lady. My people were slaves under the French when St. Domingo became Haiti. But thanks to a 13-year revolt and war led by Toussaint Louverture, Haiti would gain its independence in 1804. But I digress. I soon would leave the only home I knew. I was a skilled mariner who mastered the seas and traveled by ships. From my father, I learned the way of politics and sailed from Haiti to New Orleans around 1766. There I became friends with many of the native tribes. They taught me the ways of the land, how to develop it, farm it, and how to get by. And when beef among tribes began to increase, I became a peacemaker between tribal factions. Blessed are the peacemakers. I kept the peace. And among the tribes, I met a beautiful native girl named Kitty Hawa. And she became my wife. She gave birth to Jean Jr. in 1773. And a daughter, Susanna, who I named after my mother who died. She was born 2 years later in 1775. Soon thereafter, I was arrested by the British, for I refused to fight in the Revolutionary War. God had something much more greater for me in store. I took my family and left New Orleans. Eventually, I would settle in an unsettled land to build something new. A place with no slaves, no masters, not ruled by any foreign power. This place was called Ishikagu. Oh, and in case you didn't know, Ishikagu later became known as Chicago. I established a successful trade post there. Developed over 800 acres of swampland. I was a master negotiator and an interpreter. Skilled in English, Spanish, Haitian, and native languages. The Europeans traveled to my trade post to buy their fur. So when you gaze upon the Chicago River, see me. When you travel down Lakeshore Drive and see the harbors and that beautiful Chicago skyline, see me. One day my city will acknowledge me. And paying homage to me won't be a factor. For there are no monuments, no streets named after me, and no holiday in my honor. Chicago needs to know that Black Heroes Matter. I am the founder of Chicago. Not that I was the first one here, but I was the first settler who arrived, established trade. I had no slaves. I am the father of Chicago. I am Jean-Baptiste Point du Sabo.